people on tonight, though, you know? It's
like, yeah, I saw at least a couple more signs.
Yeah. Shut that thing up.
Hello. I think we need to
Where's Ava? Is he on? Is Ava on?
I don't know. Ava's already. Where's Ava?
This is like starting the gym. This is like New Year's Day, starting the gym, you know?
That's right.
We need to create an initiative like the OU. Sign up and you can win tickets to the next CMHS.
No, Paris, you didn't see the other thing. You didn't see the other thing.
Tiago, you didn't tell. I thought you told Paris.
I didn't. You should have posted it on the chat.
I'll post it right now.
Did you guys see what you could get if you do the initiative, the WME initiative?
Well, you could get tickets for Dubai or something, no?
No, much better than that, but I'm not going to say. I'm not going to ruin it.
What, $1 million apartment in Sfas?
No, better than that.
I just posted it.
Okay, we'll give everybody a second to read. You have to read all the words in that post.
I highlighted it to make it easier.
You highlighted it, okay.
I highlighted it.
Yeah.
Oh, there was
I opened this. To my Shaddai, but he said, "What? He's under 21. They're not going to serve him anything in the winery. So what should he do?"
No, keep reading, man.
You have to make sure the picture is full screen because it's all the way at the bottom.
I want the swag. I want the swag. All Duff swag.
What's all Duff swag?
I don't know, but I think we
is it like a backwards black hat or something?
No, it's we got the Adidas pants, but they take out the Adidas and they put Old Off.
Nice.
Listen, we don't have swag. We got to get some swag on this stuff.
What?
Tiago, don't open that up. You may regret that. Take it easy. Oh.
So, like, instead of thank you Hashem magnets, we'll get thank you Rabbi Stein magnets?
Mm.
No, Landau's kid. We're going to get recordings of Landau's kid.
Rabaron, you asked this morning, we should ask that guy if the meat was taka good. He says the best meat he ever tasted.
Oh, yeah?
Very
good. Very good.
One of those guys that came from the Shayashu program.
Yeah.
I don't know. Yeah. That meat last night was delicious. Both parrots and the cowboy stuff. Delicious.
There you go. Yeah. All right, we're ready to roll.
You're committed to the duff.
I'm committed. One second. You got me going. If we have that meet every once in a while, I'm here. I'm all in.
Listen, I think the next team is Bedikas Comets night. I think everybody's all in.
You'll have a big crowd for that team. Let me tell you.
It's
the 22nd. Pesach's the 28th. We'll have time.
Aaron,
it's not?
No.
Couple days before.
Five days.
Rabbi Aaron, your wife's kitchen will be turned over. You'll be ready for a CM. Don't worry.
let's all be whole and healthy and get there.
If we have anything more than cottage cheese, yes.
When is Pesachim finished? When is Pesachim finished?
They just said like a few days.
The 22nd.
5 days before Pesach.
28th.
28th.
Oh, we have 27th by night.
Abba just told me he thought it's 9:30. Landau spoke to him.
We finished early. Give us time to help our wives prepare for Pesach.
Oh, Mazel Tov, doctor.
Mazel Tov, doctor.
Mazel Tov to the doctor on the Shidduch. Very nice.
Mazel Tov, doctor.
By the sea. Okay, ready? Are we ready to go? Okay.
Parents, you leave any food for me?
No, actually.
No, they ate it all up. There was nothing left. Sorry about that. Anyways, so by way of Akhtoma, just for Pesachim, so the first couple of blot is a freebie because it's not so hard, not a freebie, but not hard daffin. Why is it called Pesachim plural? Nesechta Rosh Hashanah is Rosh Hashanah, Yuma is Yuma, Sukkah is Sukkah. All of a sudden it comes to Pesachim and it becomes plural. Right? So the answer is that there's really two Masechta Pesachim. There's Pesach Rishon and Pesach Sheni are the nicknames. The first four prakim and the 10th perek have to do with Pesach. All the halachas of Chametz, Bedikas Chametz, etc., etc. Pesach Sheni, which is the middle five prakim, have to do with the Karban Pesach. So it's really like two different Masechtas. Hence the reason why it's called Pesachim, right? Plural.
Can't it be Pesachim because of the fact that we have Pesach Rishon and Pesach Sheni, not the way you divided up the Masechtos?